Lawrence, what did you guys think of the knockout tonight?
Oh, that shit was crazy. I didn't even get to see it.
You didn't want to? You
have
to get
in for like 2 seconds.
You can't even.
Oh, what the hell?
Turn the lights fucking off.
Turn the lights off.
What's going on?
What do you think of the knockout?
You can't even write it. Like, you can't even write it a better story.
He seen it. He timed it. It was too.
Okay. Ryan against Lenore's next. Your prediction.
Ryan, knockout.
Ryan knockout. That's
you
it.
You see what happened to him today.
And that's not even hurt. Like looking at the facts. Like,
what round?
I think like maybe like 4 or 5 because.
And but Ryan's accuracy is crazy. So like, I give him probably like the 3rd round because Lenore is a little tougher.
Like it's not even trying to like. Like, you look at the facts, Ryan has knocked him, gets better and better with the spotlight on him. Like, you can't hate on it. You just got to respect
it. Was a great event. You were there. There's a man of the hour. It's a lot of people here. It's a great party. It's a great mansion. Have you stayed here all week?
Nah, I think we're here for like 2 more days.
Yeah, I'm saying, did you stay here?
Oh, no.
You didn't?
We stayed at the hotel.
So it's your first time here?
It's crazy. Alicia Keys.
Yeah, when? Reporting.
Yeah, so I'm trying to see what's going on.
That diligent boxer right here in the house, too.
Nothing.